one we're not doing as a group, so if you wanted to volunteer for here, you're gonna need to email them at this email. And you can help them set up, be greeters, ushers, and registration tables, that kind of stuff.
I talked to Erin Bertolfo, she still needs some people.
Oh, perfect. Yeah. Okay, cool. So if you need volunteering events, or volunteering points, you can do it this Friday. Let's get there to do it. On Saturday, we have another volunteering event. This is the Murphy Creek Cleanup, and that's at parking lot 15, so it's across the street from the SFN building. And this is a fun one. We did it last year, and we did a bunch of like cutting down like different plants. And it was a fun one. This one's only 3 hours, but it was definitely a good time last time, and I highly recommend it. You can come if you can.
If you guys don't know where parking lot 15 is, parking lot 1 right here is the side lot. So if you cross Kent Avenue, it'll be like kind of in the back of the school, more towards SMN.
Another volunteering event is the Broom Buster Work Day, and that's next Saturday.
Excuse me, can you possibly move a little bit to left? Well. I'm taking a film of this.
We're going to meet here at 8:30 if you guys want to carpool with us. And you can earn 1 point for AGS service by carpooling, by driving. So that's another way to pick up some extra points. We haven't done this one before, I don't think, but it should be a good time as well. Hopefully you guys can make it. We're going to see the Little Prince play together on October 13th. That's a Friday. I think it's like, is it $15 for the play?
Yeah, about that.
About like $15 to go, and if we all go as a group, it'll be really, really fun. We'll earn 2 points college and cultural for this one. And yeah, Francois is doing some of the production part of it, and he thinks it's going to be really good as well. We have a blood drive coming up.
So this is just a reminder that we're going to be having blood drive signups on October 11th and 18th. And we're not sure what time yet, but the way it's going to work is we'll set up a table either in the cafeteria or outside in like the walkway to get to the parking lot. And if you guys want to help out, you can come during the times that we're having the blood drive signups. And people who want to sign up, there's a website that they can put their name into for a specific slot time on the day of the blood drive.
And if you want to sign up for the blood drive and you don't want to go to one of these times, on Facebook there's a link and it says you can click on it and you can sign up for your own time to donate blood. And if you do donate blood, you'll receive 10 points for community involvement. So that'll knock out that whole category by just giving blood.
Okay, the fall conference is coming up on October 21st. Today is the last day to register if you want to attend the conference. It's a $35 fee and it needs to be put into the box on the front door of the AGS office by the end of today, as well as two forms that are hung up on the bulletin board outside of the office need to be signed for the conference. And it would satisfy all the points in college and cultural.
Last year I went to it and it was at Solano College. It was really fun because you'd go to different workshops and you'd learn about transferring and whatnot. And you'd also get to meet a bunch of people from AGS that were at different schools, which is really cool as well. So I think they give you free breakfast, which is a nice little perk as well. So yeah, if you want to come, we're leaving at 6 a.m. from College of Marin on Saturday.
Yeah, it's about an hour drive. It's at Kenyatta College in San Jose, I believe.
Yeah.
So it takes about an hour to get there. That's why we're meeting so early.
Yeah, and it goes till 3:30 p.m. and then we'll all carpool back.
We're having a t-shirt and sweatshirt design contest. We're selling the t-shirts and sweatshirts that we have left right now, but for next semester we want to have a new design. So if you guys would like to create a design and email it to us, you can get 2 points in AGS service. And then if your design is chosen, you'll get 2 additional points in AGS service. We have a bake sale coming up on next Thursday, October 5th. It's going to be from 9:30 to 1. There's 2 ways to earn points. You can either donate a dozen of baked goods for 2 points in AGS service, but you can only donate 3 dozen max, which would be a total of 6 points. Or you can help out at the bake sale for 2 points per hour. We still have an open position in marketing. If you guys would like to do this, you need to email us by today to let us know. And if you have questions, you can come ask us after the meeting.
These are the important days to remember. So the last day to apply with no late fee is September 29th, which is this Friday. So if you have any friends that are you want to apply, tell them to apply by this Friday so they don't have to pay an extra $7. Or $8, sorry. And they can still apply like for the next couple weeks after that, but they'll have to pay $8 extra for a total of $35 rather than $27.
And after October 13th, you can't apply anymore. So if your application isn't in by then, you won't be considered an active member in the club.
And then the day to turn in your points is September 1st. And that's a while from now.
December
1st, yeah. That's a while from now, but it's something to keep in mind.
That's all we have for this meeting. Thanks for coming. Make sure that you sign the sign-in sheet to get your points.